Okay. Hello and good evening, everyone. We're so glad that you can join us for this evening's event with the Institute of Hispanic Culture and the A Todo Tango that we're going to get to enjoy this evening. We have some wonderful guests this evening, and we want to extend a great hand of appreciation to Casa Argentina here in Houston and the Argentinian consulate who have helped make this happen this evening as well. So there are two amazing artists that are going to perform this evening. Susana Collins, this is a name that has had a long and uninterrupted and remarkable labor spreading the culture, cultivating the art, and teaching the dance of the tango in Houston. She stepped in front of some of the most important stages, danced tango in the most prestigious orchestras, and some of the most famous artists in Houston over the last 30 years. Susana Collins, born in Buenos Aires, Argentina, moved at the age of 10 to the United States. She has dedicated her life to promote Argentinian culture through her company, La Luna Tango Productions. She began her dance training in ballet, flamenco, and folk in Argentina. And from 5 years old, she started, an amazing talent. In her teen years, she was featured in various troupes, as well as a choreographer in an Argentine folkloric group directed along with her parents, Victor and Antonia Collins. So it's in her DNA. Susana has shared troupes and the stage with celebrities and groups such as Libertad Lamarck, Pablo Ziegler, Carlos Buono, the Latin American Philharmonic Orchestra, and the Houston Symphony. What a treat, I'm so excited. Excuse me. Serious, it's the tango, we're not playing around. So, Gonzalo Andre is a Peruvian artist. 27 years international and a wide repertoire. I can't wait to see more than just tango. Winning at many competitions as a singer, a musician, musical director, artistic coordinator. What else? After participating in different musical groups, choirs, and orchestras, he debuts at 21 years old as a tango singer in the prestigious orchestra of Maestro Domingo Rullo from Córdoba, Argentina, showing up on TV, radio, and theaters while he studied engineering at the University of La Molina. Trained as an operatic voice, he also sings for Ploririca Opera Company, doing Aida, Rigoletto, Lucia de Lammermoor. Then he moved to Puerto Rico and works for the Consulate of Peru in Puerto Rico and the Virgin Islands. Gonzalo Andre arrived in Texas in 2014 and appeared on the scene in local media, giving concerts and supporting different organizations and consulates in Dallas, San Antonio, Austin, and Houston. We just have a few more towns to hit, Gonzalo, and you're gonna have the whole state covered. He's come to have performances in the theater, such as Miller Outdoor Theater, Jones Hall, and as a singer and dancer of tango. In 2018, he launches the Houston Tango Orchestra, joining Luna Tango and continuing his passion for tango and Carlos Gardel. We're so excited to have you both. I cannot wait to see the performance. It's going to be amazing. I'm just thrilled.
Thank you, Elizabeth. Thank you for a wonderful introduction. We are so
honored. Thank you so much. We are very honored
to participate with you and with the Hispanic Institute of Culture here in Houston. We have joined, I think, many times our art to do many things for art. And we are so honored that doing this online virtual.
Yeah, now that
class for you.
Yes.
Even more people. We get a lot of standing room only. So I'm thrilled we get to put this out there. So even the people who never, don't get to make it or we sell out, now everybody gets a little bit.
That's very true. Yes. And that was the reason, like when Gonzalo and I met, we wanted to transmit our passion and love for the Argentine tango and we joined forces, and he told me he wanted to dance, and he became an amazing dancer.
I was dating her.
Hey, makes it all the more better.
Yeah, I guess we first met to start working together, and then.
Yeah, my passion for tango starts at 13 years old. I watch in the TV an anniversary, a 100th anniversary of Carlos Gardel when he was born in December 11. And I was impressed. I was like in shock for this amazing singer. And I swear to become something similar to them once in my life. I did it. But it's still in my bucket list. And I started to learn a lot of tango, to sing a lot of things related with tango, to collection, have a collection of books, of cassettes, many, many, many music of tango. And then when I met Susana, it was amazing because we were so related in this passion for tango. And yes, we're doing all of this for that.
Yeah. A show that we put together, we wanted to do something for the community. We wanted to bring the top in tango world and make something where local dancers and local artists could work together with this other performers and also do a workshop. And that's when we started doing the Tango Evolution show, which we were supposed to do one already this year, but we had to cancel. But we still want to continue that hopefully in the next year.
Next year, yes.
Absolutely. Yeah. All these stars together, you're going to have your own tango universe.
That's right. Houston.
Hey, wherever. I mean, we're lucky to have you here in Houston, and we'll keep you as long as we can possibly keep you. But, you know, stars are going to shine, and us, it's going to be a wonderful performance for everyone to see today.
Sure. Yes. So I don't know if we change to the computer.
Yes. We're gonna do a performance for you.
Okay. We can't wait.
The tango is called La Mariposa, from Osvaldo Pugliese, the composer in the orchestra of Osvaldo Pugliese. And we are gonna switch to that camera to
have a wider.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So of course.
Yeah.
You. Gonzalo, ¿puedes también prender ahora el micrófono de la otra cámara para que podamos verlos en la pantalla grande? Y apagar el micrófono de esta. Perfecto.
Listo. Estamos aquí.
Are we good?
Perfecto.
Okay, I wanted to add, this is one of my favorite tangos, La Mariposa, which, you know, means butterfly, so, and I like to think I can fly. Thank you.
That was La Mariposa. Can you hear me? Hello, hello.
Oh, here I am. Hello, sorry. My button got unmuted. Espectacular. Bravo, bravo.
Thank you very much. We're going to do a class.
We're going to so why don't we touch a little bit, since I'm not sure if we have, like, I imagine that we have a lot of beginners, so we'll touch on a few basic steps for tango, and one of the most popular, or two of the popular ones, is ochos and also paradas, so we'll touch on that. So the most important thing, especially if we don't have only couples, maybe we have just ladies watching and some, or somebody without a partner, the most important thing in tango is pivoting. You have to be able to pivot. It's important to keep, to collect your feet throughout. So let's just do one exercise of walking in ocho. So Gonzalo and I will both be doing, actually let's both do the same thing. So we'll both be walking with ochos. So since it's one of the hardest things, so it's gonna be, you have an intention of a step, and you reach, and then you pivot together, your feet together, and then you reach again, and pivot. So that seems easy enough. The most important thing is going to be for the ladies, to when they reach that and they land, that they stay on that foot as they pivot around. So they're gonna reach, land, stay on that foot. So let's say I'm gonna start with the left. So I'm gonna go left and pivot on the left. Then I reach with the right and pivot with the right. And the other thing that's important is that we're going to keep our bodies towards the front. So, it wouldn't look like this. It wouldn't go one pivot. I'm dancing with my partner, so it's one, and I pivot, and my body stays forward. Reach, one, pivot. And that would be forward ochos. If we were gonna go back ochos, we would be just reaching back, but it's the same step. So.
When I need an ocho, I just lift a little bit to avoid she continues walking. So I just do a side step and I lift her a little bit. So I pivot her and we step. So let's do.
So we're going to start with back culture. So we have a side step on the right for the ladies and then a pivot. Let's do that. Just do that. So again, like Gonzalo said, he's going to have his weight on his right and take a step to his left with his, on his left foot. Mm-hmm. Now once we get here, he's going to slightly lift me, my feet collect, and he pivots me. Not too much. If you're going to pay too much, then you're going to zip her. You want to just pivot her enough that she has the direction where she's going to go. And then he's going to go down, which breaks my balance and makes me extend my leg because my weight's on the right. So I'm going to say the ladies' footwork while you lead it. Mm-hmm. So ladies on the left, and she steps with her right foot, stays on the right foot as she pivots around. And now she goes with the left. Now I'm on the left. He pivots me around and I go with the right. And this is four. Again, left, pivot, and right, pivot.
Okay. So this is a basic step in tango. We just open, side step. I collect a little bit, and I lift her a little bit, and then I pivot. I place her in this direction. You can do the ocho more wide or more close. You can do this ocho like walking and walking, but you just can do the ocho staying in the same spot. So ocho here and here. And you keep walking. And that's it.
So let's do it together but apart so you can see both of our steps. Okay, so we have salida, ladies on the right, and a pivot. Now we go with the left. Mm-hmm. And pivot. That's we're gonna do four. That's one. That's two. Now on the left. Now with the right. From here, we're going to add a little voleo, which is going to be a change of direction. So Gonzalo is going to lead me to go and then bring me back. And then we're going to do forward ocho, and we'll do two of those. And we'll add a parada, and then bringing me around, and back.
Okay.
We'll look like this.
And then we open, I say, back ocho.
One.
Back ocho.
Two.
Back ocho.
The fourth one, that's a voleo. We pivot one, two. And now, the important thing is that he's going to bring me like behind his shoulder. So ladies, we don't want to step away. We want to step around.
I invite her to this place, in this direction. I manage that direction, so.
And the way he does that is just by moving this body first. So it makes me step. And then, he extends the foot into a parada.
And that's it.
So let's do it again to the side, like this way, so you can see it. Again, the back ocho can travel. It is a traveling step, and it should travel, or it can be stationary. Right. He decides where he wants to, how he wants to do it. So, one more time, and let's do it maybe another way.
Side step, ocho para atrás.
We're just stepping
ocho hacia atrás.
Same length as his shoulder.
Ocho, ocho y
voleo. We can reach and come back. We come together. Then
ocho
we do forward ocho.
Ocho hacia adelante.
And now, He's going to bring me around. I step towards his shoulder, and as he turns me, collect, and my feet are together. It's like a daisy.
There are many, many little details about every single step to keep the balance, to look elegant, to look good in tango. And we are just going to do a basic class. So you can join us, you can reach us for any other information.
Yes, yes.
For private classes and...
We're definitely doing private lessons online. But for any information, as we start opening up, we have a home studio, so we can accommodate private lessons and with the right protocols.
Very good.
Yeah.
So let's continue with this A Todo Tango. We have the images for tango story.
History,
yes. I'm gonna share with you this.
Are you gonna go to that one?
Yeah.
I think he's gonna go to the other camera. I guess we keep going back and forth.
Yeah.
Okay.
So tango is the style of a town with its blurred and almost inaudible attempts. Tango has arrived since the beginning of the 19th century, rather than as art, as an emerging way of existence. Because first is the way of walking, and then there is the dance. First is the way of speaking, and then the singing. First is the way of fantasizing, and then there's the poetry. First is the sound of heart, the bells, the anvil, the kiss, and the wind, and then there is the music. So I'm gonna share with you this poetry and this music as a song. And I want to sing for you with my guitar this beautiful tango called Caminito. Caminito, el tiempo ha borrado, que juntos un día nos viste pasar. He venido por última vez, he venido a contarte mi mal. Caminito, entonces estabas bordado de trébol y juntos en flor. Una sombra ya pronto serás, una sombra, lo mismo que yo. Desde que se fue, triste mi noche, caminito amigo, yo también me voy. Desde que se fue, nunca más volvió. Seguiré sus pasos, caminito a Dios. Caminito que todas las tardes él recorría cantando mi amor. No le digas si vuelve a pasar, que tu llanto mi suelo regó. Caminito, cubierto de cardos, la mano del tiempo tu huella borró. Yo a tu lado quisiera caer y que el tiempo nos mate los dos.
se fue, triste vivo yo. Caminito amigo, yo también me voy. Desde que se fue, nunca más volvió. Seguiré sus pasos, caminito. Muchas gracias.
Wonderful.
Thank you. And thank you for having us this evening to share with you our art with you.
It is absolutely our pleasure. 100%. Gracias a nuestros talentosos artistas, Susana Collins and Gonzalo André, todos desde Casa Argentina, Consulado Argentino. We can't thank you all enough. We're so excited you were able to join us this evening. I hope we get to do it again sometime soon. All of us stuck at home.
Yes.
This kind of amazing art is exactly what we all need right now. No, I can't thank you enough for being, I feel like it's an audience of one, even though I know it's everyone in Houston getting to watch it, but a wonderful, fantastic treat. Thank you so much.
We want to say thank you to the Casa Argentina.
Thank you to
the Hispanic Institute of Culture, all the tango supporters, all the tango community in Houston, and all the tango communities all around the world. That is, are sharing with us this moment. We want to send greetings to Cristian Cerezo, Sabrina Muchastegui. They are very, very known and very great artists that we hope next year to have some projects with them,
yeah.
and share with you this
fantastic art, absolutely. And tell us one more time, if anyone is looking for private lessons, even virtual lessons, where can they find you and Susana?
Susana Collins through Instagram and through Facebook, and Gonzalo André through Instagram and Facebook. They can just...
Also Luna Tango Productions and Tango Houston Tango Orchestra.
And I'm sure we'll have your links available on the Institute website as well. But for those listening and watching, just so they can write it down while they have a moment with you on the line right here.
Perfect, Elizabeth. Thank you very much.
Of course.
I don't know if there's more time to have some.
I wasn't sure if we needed to wrap it up.
That's a great question. Let me check with our team and see if we have just a moment more to be able to answer any Q&A. And let's see what kind of questions have come in. Give me just one quick second and I'm gonna take a quick look.
Mm-hmm. We are good in time.
Okay, fantastic. I think that we're good for time right now. And we're getting a lot of great compliments on your work through the site. You can't see it from your end, but I see the messages coming from so many wonderful viewers who are enjoying the work that you did. And let me ask you a question. If somebody wanted to contact you and set up a virtual lesson, I guess it is that what they would go about doing? Would it be both of you together, or just Susana, or just Gonzalo?
Yes, both together. Yes.
Fantastic.
We're very fortunate to have each other, and it's a lot easier to teach virtually when you have two people.
It is. Yeah. I just got a message. It looks like we might have time for one more dance. Do you think you could treat us to just one more?
Yes, we were thinking that, yes.
Wonderful. They just said we're a thumbs up. We can have one or two, or even if you have time for two, maybe we can do one or two more dances. We appreciate it.
This song is called Por Una Cabeza, written for by Carlos Gardel and Alfredo Lepera, the lyrics, and Carlos Gardel the music. And it's one of the most famous songs now. It was in many, many movies, Children's List, Scent of Woman, and many others. And I love this piece. It talks about comparing life and a race of horses and the conquer of the woman. And when you lost, very good, very.
Well, we're all conquering something right now. So hopefully this gives us a chance to all get motivated to do the tango until we can get out of this crazy time.
Yeah. Yeah, Patricia Treviño dice, en Perfume de Mujer, yes, Perfume de Mujer. I'm gonna sing this and we are gonna dance the half of the song.
This is a version that I have here, so, all right. I don't think it's a version we were doing, but. Thank you.
Susana Gómez. Thank you very much.
My wife. That's me.
Thank you guys.
Thank you so much. It was wonderful to have you this evening.
Yeah, and in the words of Al Pacino, no mistakes in the tango. If you get tangled up, you just tango on. So let's hope that we can, let's tango on.
Let's. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a great evening.
You too. Thank you.